Wimbledon 2003, the men's singles final between Switzerland's Roger Federer and Mark Philippoussis of Australia. The first set goes into a nerve-wracking tiebreak, with both players fighting fiercely over every point. Federer eventually takes the set 7-6 and fairly races through the second set 6-2. But Philippoussis fights back in the third, forcing Federer into yet another tiebreak. In the end, the Australian can't match Federer's superiority on centre court, making Roger the first man from Switzerland to win the championship. Another golden moment from Wimbledon.
7-6, 6-2, 7-6.